everyone! My name is Mimi and welcome to my home base story kung saan lagi tayo nag-share ng mga bagong videos regarding work from home. Kaya naman kung bago kayo dito sa ating channel, please consider subscribing. Ayan, so guys, nasa 3/4 na tayo ng 2020, di ba kasi September na. Malapit nang magpasko, less than 100 days na lang, grabe. Buong 2020, most of us stayed at home. Most of us also started working from home. And kung naghahanap ka pa rin ng work from home na para sa'yo, you can also try, you know, yung mga side gigs or mga extra income para lang may pangtawid tayo, di ba, sa mga gastos. Dahil dyan, sa extra gig na nabanggit ko, yung topic natin today is something na, alam mo yun, nakikita ko sa lahat halos na mga online groups na, you know, home base or yung parang work from home. And siguro narinig nyo na to, yung CAPTCHA jobs. So, ano ba si CAPTCHA? Kung meron kayo nakikita minsan na kapag magla-login kayo, di ba guys, yun yung part kung saan kailangan mong i-prove na hindi ka robot. Kasi ang nakakagawa lang talaga ng CAPTCHA, guys, is human. So, napaka-interesting na concept ni CAPTCHA, diba? Ang pinaprevent kasi ni CAPTCHA na ma-access yung mga different websites. So, parang security measure din yan. And you can actually earn from doing CAPTCHA. Pero, ano nga ba yung mga magaganda or hindi maganda sa ganitong klase ng work? And kung gusto nating mag-work as a CAPTCHA solver, saan nga ba tayo pwede mag-apply? And magkano nga ba yung pwede nating kitain? So, yan yung mga pag-uusapan natin today. Now guys, no matter what kind of online jobs you are at or trying to get to, learning how to analyze and understand data is important. And getting there, you need professional skills to help you monetize whatever learnings or understanding of data you have. That's why we have DataCamp. DataCamp provides you with the tools to learn analytical skills you need in the real and virtual world. Their lessons are bite-sized, so you can learn in a way that fits your schedule on any device. They have more than 300 courses that combine short video tutorials and keyboard exercises to track your progress. DataCamp subscription starts at $25 per month for unlimited access on all their courses together with unlimited assessment tests to guide you in learning your new skill. You can check out the first chapters of each course for free by just clicking the link down below in the description box and pinned comment. Start learning more about data and support our channel by signing up to DataCamp by using the link that we have below. Okay, so guys, back to our topic na CAPTCHA typing. So, yung CAPTCHA guys, it comes in different kinds of forms. Meron yung mga images, meron yung itatype nyo lang kung ano yung letters or numbers na nakikita nyo. Meron yung pipiliin nyo kung aling part ng image yung kotse or bridge or traffic light. Meron din naman na parang iikot mo yung image para tama yung orientation niya. So, napakaraming different types of CAPTCHA. Like I mentioned earlier, talagang hindi ito nasa-solve ng robot. So, only humans can solve CAPTCHA as of now. So, dyan pumapasok guys yung CAPTCHA jobs. Babayaran nila kayo to solve those different types of CAPTCHAs. So, once their software comes across a puzzle, ipapadala nila to dun sa website ng CAPTCHA kung saan kayo magsa-sign up and kailangan nyo siyang isolve para makapasok sila dun sa website. So, ano nga ba yung kailangan mo para makakuha ng isang CAPTCHA job? Since isa to sa pinakasimpleng job online, wala kayo talaga masyadong kailangan. Kailangan nyo lang ng smartphone. Kailangan mabilis kayo, medyo mabilis kayong mag-type, ba? Diba? And of course, syempre, kailangan meron kayong data or internet connection. And that's it. So, depende sa pag-a-applyan nyo na website. Depende kung ano yung re-require nila for payout. Usually, nagre-require sila na meron kayong e-wallet kung saan doon nila ipapadala yung coins or yung pera na ma-earning nyo sa pagka-CAPTCHA typing. And we'll get to that later. Bago ko i-share sa inyo kung ano yung mga website kung saan kayo pwede mag-apply as a CAPTCHA typer, gusto ko lang munang malaman nyo na CAPTCHA typing is not really a full-time job. So, napakaliit guys ng kita dito. Pero syempre, dahil work at home tayo, gusto natin yung mga extra gig na yan. Lalo na kung we're filling up time, alam mo yun, may mga downtime tayo. This is also a good extra gig if you have a lot of time. I would not recommend this for people na gawing main source ng income kasi talagang pang tawid lang, pang merienda lang kumbaga yung kikitain nyo sa pagka-captcha typing. Another thing about captcha jobs that you need to know is maraming hackers and maraming scammers. So when you do captcha, make sure na yung verified website lang talaga yung pag-a-applyan nyo, and never ever provide your information, especially yung personal information nyo, like your address, your ID number, yung mga birthday nyo. So just keep it to yourself. Ang kailangan lang naman nilang malaman talaga is yung PayPal email address. So bihira sa kanila ang nag-straight to bank account. And then the third thing, guys, is dahil nga medyo may gray area na hindi natin ma-explain ng fully, kasi hindi naman natin alam kung ano yung mga different websites na humihingi ng tulong para mag-solve ng captchas, right? And kung saan nga ba nila ginagamit ang access na to. Some of the websites usually jumps from one domain to another, meaning hindi sila forever working. So parang yung mga ibang app na minsan paying, minsan hindi. So sa captcha, ganun din. Yung mga websites, sometimes they're paying and then after a while, bigla na lang silang mag-change, mag-move, or hindi na gumagana. So, kung kayo ay pinagbayad ng membership or registration, just say no, okay? Marami pa tayong ibang pwedeng pagkakitaan apart from captcha. But again, meron naman akong mga ibang nakitang legit websites, and ayan nga yung isi-share ko sa inyo. So, hindi to karamihan, guys. But here we go. I have here 5 different websites where you can earn from a captcha typing job. So, number 1 is my.drops.xyz. Free ang website na yun, guys. Chinek ko siya kanina. Ang gagawin mo is ito, type mo lang yung captcha, and depende kung gano'ng kakabilis mag-type or sa dami ng matatype mo, isi-send nila in the form of XRP, virtual coin yan, parang Bitcoin, sa inyong coins.ph account. So, kailangan dito sa my.drops.xyz, kapag nag-sign in kayo dyan, kailangan meron kayong coins.ph account. Number 2 is tocaptcha.com. It's also a free site, and ang sabi nila, may minimum payout daw sila na $0.50. Medyo maraming captcha kayong gagawin para maipon nyo yung $0.50. Like I said, medyo mababa yan. That's only around 25 pesos. If you have a lot of time, you can go to tocaptcha.com to sign up and isolve yung mga captcha doon. Number 3 is worker.captchatypers.com. Ang bayad naman nila is per 1,000 captchas. Per 1,000 captchas, the pay is from 45 cents or $0.45 to $1.5. So, depende sa kind ng captcha na ma-encounter ninyo, kung text ba ito or image. But the pay range is $0.45 to $1.50 per 1,000 captchas. And then number 4 is Mega Typers. So similar lang sila ng pay, guys, ni captchatypers.com. Pero dito is images yung gagawin nyo. You need to solve word images. Ayan. So kung ano yung pinapatype do sa image, yung may mga letters and numbers na parang warp. Ayan. So ang payout ni Mega Typers is through PayPal. And then the last one is Kolotibablo. Ayan. So, Kolotibablo is one of the websites. Mas sikat siya sa India, guys. And for 1,000 captchas din, yung bayad nila, you will earn 35 centavos or $0.35 to $1. So, medyo mas mababa dito, guys. Ang sabi nila, 4 to 6 hours a day can earn you up to $200 per month. Yun yung claim nila. Pero, feeling ko, kailangan super bilis mo talagang mag-solve ng captcha. And the thing is, hindi naman parating merong available or nagre-request na ipa-solve yung captchas. So, yun lang yung mga downside niya na kailangan nyo ding i-consider. So, that's it, guys. Like I said, konti lang yung nakita ko na talagang nagbabayad, na may review na nagbayad sila. For me kasi, gusto kong i-share sa inyo na may ganitong klaseng job, na isa ito sa mga option nyo. But again, my bottom line is, captcha typing, I'm not recommending it. You can use your time for a better side gig. So, marami tayo nyan sa ating channel, check nyo yung micro freelancing playlist natin. But yeah, if you are interested in CAPTCHA typing, here the information, dyan kayo pwedeng magsimula. Again, this is the most simple task or online job that you can find. Ayun nga lang, hindi ganong kalakian yung kita, no? Ang hindi ko lang talaga kasi ma-explain nga is yun nga, may gray area kasi na hindi natin mahanapan ng tamang sagot kung bakit nga ba kailangan nilang i-access to mga different kind of websites and why do they need the human to let them access those sites. Ano ba yung pinipilit nilang kunin, diba? So, ayun lang naman siguro yung medyo off for me. Pero, syempre, ako lang naman yon, opinion ko lang yon, okay? You're still free to try CAPTCHA typing. Sobrang dali, walang masyadong maraming kailangan. Anyone can do it. Even, I think, minors, as long as they can open a coins.ph account, diba, or PayPal, pwede rin nilang gawin to. Ang kailangan mo lang iPhone at internet, diba, saan ka pa. So, kung medyo limited yung resources mo, then pwede siguro sa'yo to. Ayan. So, guys, that's it for our topic today. So, I just wanna keep it short and simple. Kung meron ako na-miss, or kung meron kayong mga suggestions or requests, lagay nyo lang sa ating comment section below so I can check it. And then, also upcoming this week, so medyo late na to guys, is our 222,000 giveaway draw. Ayan, so idodraw ko siya this weekend guys, on Sunday. We're gonna see if we can do a live draw. We are gonna be choosing 20 winners of t-shirt and 200 peso load. Ayan, so kung gusto nyo pang jumoy at hindi pa kayo nakakasali, sali na kayo guys. All you have to do is just watch the video, yung subscriber special video natin. Nandun na lahat ng kailangan yung malaman. So, check nyo na lang doon. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching and staying with me until the end of our video. And I will see you guys again for another work at home video next time. Bye!